Hi there! Welcome to Trials by Teltonika Networks. Our routers went through a lot to this day, from pulling, rotating, to heating and freezing tests. And today we decided to go with a drop test. Drop test, you ask me? Well, we're gonna drop this puppy from 100 meters in altitude. For that, we need some tools, right? And a drone, to be exact. And luckily, we have one. It's right here. We're gonna use this drone to take our router as high as possible, and it's about 100 meters. So, let's see if it survives. Let's go. So we went up like 100 meters or that. I believe it's safe to go now, so let's check it out. Wow, look at this. I think it kind of survived, but we can't tell anything if we not test it, right? Let's go. We should see if it works. Oh, power led, look, and land, nice. Oh, silly me, I forgot antennas. Hold on, I'm gonna do it. Screw them tight, one done, one more to go. Both are in. Let's see if it catches signal. Oh, it did, it actually did. So gentlemen, let's see if we got a nice speed test. Yep, internet connection, up. Wow, look at this. To be honest guys, I wasn't expecting to work, but look at this, it works. And I'm amazed that our Root Modal X11 can handle this. Well, I think test is done, right? See you in the next episode.